I believe we need to hear more women's voices in public life, in particular for the next generation. If we're going to change the dynamics of what we have today, where it is still sort of a man's world, then women today need to step forward to enable their children and their grandchildren, in particular girls, and actually boys too. Boys need to see that their counterparts can be equally respected in terms of the contribution that they bring to the table.
Luke chapter 1.
May a God bless woman. Has the most powerful God do the miracle here for me. Him only God good can't done.
I'm slavery chain to the chain reaction. Oh yes, I'm a fighter, resistor, a daughter, a sister. I am a fraction of progress. Some don't lift a finger, but I ride the storm like the Queen of Zynga. Because all through the process, trust me, it's mommy that knows best. Yo, we need justice and equal rights. Wanna rest in peace and we sleep at night. Fight for the children, they use and abuse them. The world of confusion, the lust, so we lose them to the streets. When no one keeps their eyes out for them, no one to protect or vouch for them. Let's reach out to the mothers of the earth. We do more than give birth, let's show them what we're worth.
Him get hungry people, all eat a good sitting. But rich people, him send me with them too long on. God help him serve at them, Israel. If member for the good and kind to them.
Him and ladies, oh him and girls, cause God has chosen you to save the world. Oh, bless women of the earth. Feel like dirt, you need to know your worth.
Armed with a pen and a paper and strong mind, I read for those who couldn't and there was a long line. I'm Chakor, the sky ain't the limit. A jungle sometimes, I got a panther spirit. And with or without a husband, I'm free in mind like Harriet Tubman. The fact is, they deported and killed the activists, but they're a part of us, so we are attached to this. Teach our stories to the youth like a Nancy, defend our people like the queens of Ashanti. Bridge the gap for future generations, download our history, make our own stations. So many sayings left to be said, and so many books left to be read. We need to wake up the mentally dead, we need to lead so we won't be led.
For young women today who say that politics is rather boring and not for them, I would like them to think of politics as something that is going to impact on their lives, whether they like it or not. So in other words, they will need to ask themselves, do I want to just sit and have something done to me? Or do I want to be right there at the cutting edge, making decisions, contributing to the decisions that are going to impact on society of which they are a part?
I want to shout out all my womanists, Valentina Alexander, Caroline Redfern, Dulcie McKenzie, Maxine Howell, and Lynette Munnings. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.